science is one of the crucial parts for climate protection, but it needs the contribution from the entire society. Looking into the future, I am very hopeful.